Teachers and students stood in a long line at Valley High School to get tested for COVID-19, only to find out the site ran out of tests. This was one of several test sites yesterday. The state mandates unvaccinated teachers, students, and volunteers who are involved in activities that require them to travel between schools must be tested weekly. We reached out to CCSD to see if this process will speed up or if more tests will be available. We haven't heard back yet.